We need to put like a desk in front of her and a computer. Have we got enough souls between us to afford a computer?
No, afraid not.
With a decent enough graphics card to run Dark Souls 3.
I'm saving up for PlayStation VR, so I'm sorry, I can't give you my
What would that be, a Titan X?
Titan X.
What are you guys doing? I mean,
oh, you're going beside me, going beside me.
Oh, there we go.
Yep.
Oh, well, that's good, that's perfect. Oh, look at that.
I can understand why Alonzo's here by the feet, but why are you guys?
Oh, just not again.
Trying to do good.
Ah, shit, I did say I wouldn't mention that again, didn't I?
Oh, yeah, about the feet. Tell me about that, Pete. We talked about feet in the Ugly Bunch, didn't we?
Yeah, I think you already know about that. You know, foot fetish and all that. do you want me to cut this out? Oh,
it's getting a bit too far, I think, at this stage. just Pete. You can leave it in, but shh. Okay.
Okay. I'm sorry
about
that.
It's gone past the point where it's amusing.
It's not funny anymore after me mentioning it. Maybe 100 times, is it?
Where are we going?
Right, so we're on the other side of the bridge. That's where we are. Yeah. We haven't even explained.
Yeah, we're on the other side of the bridge. And what should we do with this bridge?
I don't know.
Same as we did in the catacombs. Mats knows this.
Yes, but why do we want to do that? Any particular reason?
Because of this.
Yes, of course, I meant... Jen, did you make it down?
Did you see what happened to my body? My body, like, got entangled with the bridge and she started spinning with inside the bridge and it was collapsing.
I was actually stood there trying to block Jen from getting back on again.
Jill!
Good work.
I wonder why I can't get back up.
Isn't there a bit in Resident Evil 1 where Barry like throws rope down to Jill? Whatever he says.
There is now.
Oh, man. Jill, I got the rope.
Get up here. Use the rope.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, there's the invader.
Oh.
Hey.
What,
why are you trying? Oh my
rude.
God.
Oh.
Stop being a cheesy bastard. Wow. Is that work?
You guys are clinical, all right?
You just killed Jen as soon as she got on the bloody game.
What have I done to Frida? Where's she gone?
Oh,
she's
no.
She's disappeared, guys.
Yeah?
I thought we were fighting Frida all along.
Actually attacked Frida.
Get on the floor, you shitbag. Attacking me as soon as I get in the game.
Pete, really bad.
What?
Oh, where's the woman gone?
Pete attacked her.
I stamped on her head.
Pete made a bit of a mistake.
Pete, I kind of heard that if you do that, there's a possibility that you'll never see her again. And it actually ends the DLC and you can't continue it.
Oh, you are kidding.
I'm actually not.
Really?
Oh, no. Yeah. We're going to have to do the boss in Mats' world. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it's a good job Mats hasn't done it, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh,
well,
you guys.
It was your fault, Pete. You went for him.
How was I meant to know where Marion would actually bloody just make her disappear? Leon.
Whoops.
This Leon knew. He knew about the consequences, yet he didn't tell me.
Hey, I didn't know you were actually going to fucking whack her one.
I didn't whack her, I jumped on her head.
Nice try, Ill. Nice try.
I prefer Chris. At least
you know what, Jill? You're not Brenda. You're ill. You don't have to be like this. You don't have to be like this. Really, you don't.
Do you want to summon me back in as a moan maker?
No.
It's been very tempting.
Can I just let you know that me and Chris are all
bitches,
you know?
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's not summon Ill back, shall we? Let's just...
No, let's just carry on.
Why did I bounce off his aids?
I don't know. I thought you had this... Nailed down.
Oh
wow.
God.
Can I just say, me and Chris are all partners, you know?
Oh, yeah. I'll put my sign at the bottom of the bridge.
I would trust you with my life, Barry.
You know that, right?
Mostly.
Can I just tell you again?
I wouldn't trust you with my life. Bloody hell. Why didn't you take that arrow to your face, Barry?
I don't know. I'm just going to jump on this fucker.
Oh, God. Oh, well, yeah, can actually get back up there.
No, we can't.
Shit. Oh, Pete.
Oh, you fuckers!
Oh my God, I've just died again.
Pete just died. It was beautiful. There was like one of the exploding arrows just in his foot, and he just stood there. I knew that was going to happen.
I knew it as well. Well, I didn't actually, otherwise I would have moved up the way.
Is Frida back, or is she still there?
Yeah, she's there.
Oh, thank God for that.
She's happy with me again. We might get married soon, hopefully.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Can you please move? Can you please move?
What do you mean?
Oh, one at a time, Jill.
Yeah, single foil.
Oh, you're a Jill sandwich.
Oh.
Right, we're safe here if you all want to get down.
Mmm, a Jill sandwich.
Uh-oh, can someone help me deal with this guy?
Protect me with your body and your life.
Mmm, well thanks. Can you put a shirt on, please?
Yeah, I was going to say, I've got frosty nipples, for God's sake. What, can I put a shirt on? Is that alright? Because you forced me to be naked last time.
I didn't think you wanted a shirt on. Like, you said something about you wanted to show off your muscles.
I mean, Il was threatening me. He was really adamant about me not having a shirt on, so I had no choice.
Oh, right, I see.
Mm. I think she might like my frosty nipples.
Yep.
Dark Souls 3, the best platforming game.
Oh, fuck! And again, I fell off. Bloody hell!
We'll see you down there, Matt.
Yeah, see you down there, guys.
You're awful, Matt.
What do you mean? I didn't even see that coming. And he's going to become something else, I'm sure. Like a flipping root.
Got the end of Pete.
Come on, the end.
No, wrong way.
Where's Pete?
Wrong way.
Pete is at the front.
Oh, that's terrible.
You're making a dick.
That's so immature.
I'm leaving. You just decreased in size.
He just ejaculated that. Oh, that's sorry. That's
guys, should we move as one unit?
Yeah.
There we go. Come on.
All right, let's do this.
All of us together. Come on, this is stealth. This is real stealth.
Stay icy, guys.
Stay icy.
Make sure you're on the cooldown. Hey, we should really... What about that crab, though? Are you sure we should be doing the boss? We've got all this lovely area to do, guys.
Do you really want to? We don't mind, I guess.
Come on.
Let's go and do it. Come on.
Let's go catch some crab.
But I have this. It's really powerful. Against living things.
Yes, but this is zombie crab, I'm sure. And what the hell? Why am I not rolling? Why am I just standing there?
I could sit back and relax.
Die.
And die?
Oh, shit, there's a second one on me.
Right, let's get in there.
Could you please? Ooh. Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
He's barfing. Ice bath.
Oh, okay, this
rest in peace, Jill.
Such a great idea. Jill! No!
There we go.
No!
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, he's doing some sort of smackdown.
There we go.
Oh, no.
I got it. Ooh, shish kebab. Or is it sushi, maybe? I don't know.
No, crab kebab.
Crab kebab, yeah. Of course.
Oh, he's getting a bit... I'm feeling kind of crabby at the minute, I admit.
Don't worry, I've got this, guys.
Oh, thank you, because
Thank God.
I think I might have... In my Estus flask, it must be some cider or something in there, because...
I think there's a hole in it. It's leaking.
Oh, well, that's it then, guys. I mean, yeah.
That's it.
Great area.
Wow,
darkness and lightning. Darkness and lightning against the icy crab. Really?
Well, we don't know this Professor Leon.
What?
S. Kennedy or Ebony.
What melts ice? Does darkness melt ice? I'm sure lightning would, to
magic?
Be honest, but still.
Am I learning?
You're onto something.
Oh.
Where are we going without Jill?
Professor Leon is back, eh?
Oh, Jill will keep up.
Oh, I'm staying behind for Jill.
Thank you.
They've left you.
Bloody hell.
Someone's screaming.
Someone's help bar, then.
I take it you guys did this area?
Yes.
On your solo. You really didn't?
No,
oh my God.
I didn't know about this area.
You didn't get down here,
no,
did
didn't.
You, sir?
You did 6 hours and you didn't even get down here.
It didn't occur to me about the bloody bridge, but yeah, it makes sense to me now.
Guys, stop. I've been very thorough. Look, this entire DLC, just
Burn everything. Burn it. Luke, it hates fire.
Oh. Interesting. Hmm.
Why are you the sensible one?
He's not
I thought
really.
It was logical, but everyone else seems to be insisting on using, well, apart from Jill, seems to be insisting on using everything that isn't fire.
Hmm, you could pass me some of those and I might use them.
I don't have that many. You can only carry five at a time, sir.
Oh.
Usually I come well equipped.
I would have thought you'd have some, so.
I have got everything else, but not fire. Do you, Jill, the master of unlocking, have fire?
No. Oh. I have bleed and poison, I think, but not fire.
I got fire.
You can't actually use any on that weapon anyway, can you? So.
Oh, look!
Should we get up
a ladder?
Did that thing just appear out of nowhere, or... It wasn't here before, was it?
Are you ready, Pete? Da, da, da,
da, da, da. Such a thrill.
What a thrill.
What a feeling.
Are
we singing the same song here?
Snake eater. I don't know any of the words.
I'll search in a mountain to you.
Solid, what are you?
Isn't solid. It's naked.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, go to right, yeah.
I find your butt crack to be a bit intimidating here.
Jesus, this really is a Metal Gear Solid 3 right here, lad.
Well, it would be less Metal Gear Solid 3 if, like, someone would hurry up.
What do you mean, hurry up? I'm pressing the circle button, yeah? Or whatever it is on PC these days.
Oh, I've had enough. Bye.
All right, see you later.
Bye.
I'll see you at the boss gate, okay?
Come in!
Oh, God.
Leo!
Oh, no, again. Well, you know. It's just me
in
left.
Darkness and silence.
Me and my slightly Snakey. Less frosty nipples. Why can't I get up here?
What's I'm going to have to play that song on the ladder, you know. Otherwise, it's not going to make any sense.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I've just had enough.
I want to go up there, Pete.
We're not going up there.
Why?
I'm just going up there for a slab.
What do you mean? I've been climbing like for 2 hours and you're telling me I can't go up there? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm not kidding you.
Demand to climb up
there. I'm just
getting
a slab.
Ah.
Come on, Chris. Me and
your
old partners, you know. Just get down that fucking ladder.
Are you starting Alonzo off now?
Oh, dear. I just went up there for the slab.
I think he's starting himself off, not me.
Oh, I don't know why Crispy never understands these things. And no wonder Wesker hates him so much. I could just do
you
this.
You want to climb up, maybe?
Oh, shit, I can't. How'd you jump off this damn
circle?
Thing?
I even succeed at suicide.
Oh, God. You guys. How did you die by a ladder? Seriously.
Well, Alonzo jumped off and I followed him.
Oh, God. There's
oh
another
my
crab.
God.
Do we care?
There's
no.
another crab. Go and fight him, Crispy. You got it.
I
oh, shit. He's coming
it.
Over here.
Yeah, of course he is. He likes you. He's all ready
Need
for some...
Him. Got ill,
sushi.
Yeah?
Barry...
Have I even put my sign down? I haven't, sorry.
Oh, okay. We actually need you, because you seem to be decent against these crabby guys, so...
I do?
Oh, no, not you.
Oh, you're not talking about me, I thought so.
Sorry.
Of course not. I'm going to die now, because you just broke my confidence completely.
Oh, sorry.
Oh my God, I've got a crab right next to me!
Yeah, you...
But you said you had crabs already. Ill.
That was Brenda.
Oh, goddamn, I can't keep them, you know.
Oh.
I can't.
Oh, no. Don't worry, I can always resummon you.
Yeah, but
I think
why
you're
did
have
you...
To do-
drag a crab where you summoned me.
I didn't mean to. You could say you were a crab sandwich.
What?
Sorry.
Oh, rest in peace, Crisp.
Do you mind if I get naked?
Yes, I do.
Yes,
please
yes,
don't.
Please don't.
Does this make you feel uncomfortable? It's all law.
I'm not even summoned and I feel uncomfortable.
Jill, please save me.
What? I've not got a good body.
Oh my God.
Oh.
I can't help myself. I need to look.
Chris, what do you think?
You can work on those wrinkles a bit. You know.
What?
And maybe wash your underwear every now and then. That would be good too, I think.
I've been taking your fitness classes for the last 6 weeks, and this is what you say to me. But I got human pine resin. It's really powerful against living things.
against these bosses. It's the worst possible thing you could use.
Or is it the opposite? I can't remember.
I think the worst possible thing you could use is ice, actually, on these, but still.
Whoa!
Oh, what the hell? How rude.
This stuff is cheap. I got it from patches, like 100 souls of gold or something, so, you know. Mm.
It is cheaper, but it doesn't work on these bosses at all.
Oh.
Happy now?
I would have left it a little bit, actually. Because it takes a while to get in here.
So you're not happy. Oh, yeah. Oh,
guys, you want to drop down?
We can't. We're waiting for you to access it.
Move.
I was just taking the...
Come on.
And Chris is going to run out of fire before we even get in there.
All right. Bloody hell. How fast have I got to backstep you?
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Where's
Dark Souls 1 or what?
I can't find the bloody boss, guys.
Are you serious?
Oh, there's a grave over there. Maybe he's over... Yeah, he's...
Your buff's gonna go in.
Oh, shit. Dogs, guys. Are you gonna come in now?
Yeah, we're here.
Oh, right, that's
right. Showing your doggy friends.
Yay! Zombie dogs? No, it's not. It's like... Weird, I'm so used to fighting the Raccoon City ones, you know.
God, who the hell is this guy? Off the boot.
Is this a boss? Looks like a... poor NPC that's being ganged to death.
What do you mean, is this a boss? Of course it is.
Oh, shit.
That finishes off.
By that damage, Jesus.
Oh! He's got a knife, and he's not afraid to use it.
Bloody Jill going in there. I feel sorry for him, man.
Oh, man, I never felt this bad.
I'm gonna
stop fire on now.
Okay.
Oh, pooch.
Enough. Woo! Not me, please, because I haven't got... Oh.
Oh, my God. This is the stuff of nightmares.
Could you please stand still, you annoying
git? Come on.
Oh, God, stand still. And he's still... What? How did you... That was interesting.
Crispy's gone.
Why I was underneath it, for God's sake.
Oh.
Barry, you got the wolf?
Wolf is kind of headbutting me. Oh, don't do it again. He's doing it again. Oh, damn. Too many Volkers for me. Guys.
We got him.
Ooh. Chris.
I'm sorry, Barry. I'm sorry I let you down.
Hey guys, first boss fight where I'm not Brandon.
And you didn't die?
Alright, does that mean you don't have to die now?
Maybe.
Let's
chill.
Okay. Just gotta look out for his lovely dash attack that I hate.
Haven't you killed the wolf already? Oh. Jeez.
Are you actually using human pine resin on him?
Yeah, I don't know what else to use.
It doesn't do any damage. Use laceration or use fire.
I know, but it's cheap.
Yeah, it's patches. Sold it to him cheaply.
It's cheap and nasty, but yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what the hell's that attack? I've never seen that before.
Haven't you?
Can you please stay alive, though? Because you are the only one
I'm trying. He's kind of breathing ice all over me and shit, though.
God, he has a lot more health with 4 phantoms, Jesus.
He would have a lot less if you weren't using human pine resin on
that. Man, he's complaining or what, that Leon.
How do you get that? Have you got to, like, do, like,
bastard,
NPC quests or something?
The handmaiden gives it you, it's the first thing that she gets.
Oh, does she? Alright.
Oh shit, not again. He's doing it all the time, I've barely even seen him do this that much.
Oh god, yeah, I've never fought this guy long enough to actually... No, his moves.
I'm actually out of charcoal pine resin because of the stuff that I gave you to you and Matt.
Oh, that's not good.
I know, I'm not doing that much damage now.
I need to get some fire stuff. Maybe I can get it from, like, the merchant from Resident Evil 4 or something.
You're gonna need it for free to trust me.
Oh, yeah. At this rate. Oh, my God.
We're getting there. How many Estus you got left?
I got 5, I got plenty.
I've got 3.
Oh shit. That doesn't mean you can die though.
I'm okay, don't worry.
Oh shit, I think he just headbutted.
That doesn't mean you can die.
Oh. I think it might be
the
end for me, Barry. I'm Barry. Fuck, sorry.
Did I ever survive a boss fight as Brandon?
No, never. No. This would make a good change.
It would. Right, get him.
I've got his paws.
Nice.
Aww, I feel sorry for him.
Hang on, can I commit suicide now? Aw, damn it. I'm just gonna curl up and die. There we go. Is that close enough?
I'm just gonna put my saggy belly over your head.
God, thank you. What are you wearing?
I don't know.
You're using a Sigmund's outfit. We beat him. We beat him.
Uh-huh.
good work, guys.
Good. We'll be right back.